We begin tonight in Great Falls, where a man has been arrested and charged with a laundry list of charges after burglarizing a home and a string of car vandalism. According to Great Falls Police Department, officers responded to a report of suspicious activity around a truck at 7 a.m. this morning near the 1500 block of 5th Alley South. GFPD say 37-year-old Jeremiah Garrett was dumpster diving when they arrived on scene. Garrett became agitated and confrontational. Upon searching Garrett, officers found a prescription pill bottle that did not belong to him. GFPD then received several calls for vehicle vandalism along 5th Avenue South. A residential burglary was also reported along 4th Avenue South. A pocket knife Garrett was carrying matched the slash marks in the vehicle tires. He also had property on him that was taken from the reported 4th Avenue South burglary. Garrett is facing a string of charges: felony burglary, theft, and criminal possession of dangerous drugs, misdemeanor theft, criminal possession of dangerous drugs, and trespass to vehicle.